24-point lead for Nanasad heading into next week's festivities. I gotta tell you, folks, last Saturday night, on Thursday, I talked with our PR guy, Andrew Schaller. I said that Jarlsberg was gonna win last week, and I said Kyle Smith.